What is going on, guys? And as you can see, we're on Roblox. And yeah, I'm sorry about the last one on Phantom Forces. I forgot to go and mute the volume on for it, so that turned out to be kind of a fail. And seriously, am I really going to be alone? Please don't tell me I'm going to be alone. Yep. Turns out I'm going to be alone, guys, which isn't really good. But, you know, it doesn't really matter, like, seriously. So, yeah, you guys can friend me on this. I accept literally, like, everyone. So, I tried putting my name as Wither Slayer, so now it's Wither Stream. It just sounded pretty cool. So yeah, if you guys ever wanna go and friend me, I will accept, and you can most likely be in a video. But some people I think might want me to do more Clash of Clans videos, like Clash of Clans. I'm just saying I would do more Clash of Clans videos, but I'm just upgrading my base so much. But if you guys want, I did get witches, so if you want me to go and do like an all witch attack with spells and stuff like that, then I will go and do it. So if you got, just comment below if you want me to do more Clash of Clans videos, because I promise you I will. So yeah, I don't really know what if anyone is ever gonna join. Save up and buy this with me. What? I don't know. I literally just go and comment on other people's stuff. It's kind of fun when... No, hi. Uh-oh, seems like people are attacking each other. Wow. When you just go and look at stuff like that, it just goes by. Like, literally goes bye-bye. Is anyone ever gonna join me? Like, seriously. Oh. Over here. Please. Alexander, please, come over here. Oh, that other guy just left. Alexander, please. Please. Liz, no. Over here. Wait, I think he's coming over. Please don't tell me. Please. Oh, he's coming. I hope. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, so what we gotta do is most likely buy another drill, but what he needs to buy is the convoyer walls and the free mine, or aka the click mine. So yeah, he bought the click mine, so I'm just gonna spam the click mine right now. YOLO people, here we go. What? I really don't understand that. I don't understand what... LOL map. Why not? Okay, so I need 60 more... Wait, no, 80. Okay. Hey. Buddy. Am working on it. Okay, so I don't ever know if I'll tell him. Oh, come. What? Is it the cash doubler? Oh my. What? This is actually kind of funny. Okay, we're getting a little bit of lag. Oh, Green Wagstaff. Wait. Alexander's one of my friends. Green Wagstaff is one of my friends. What the heck? All my friends are joining me. I got 124. Okay. Spam the click mine. So, yeah. So, how am I gonna do this? What? Okay, buy this. I what was saving for it. Oh. Oh, hello. You know him. So if you guys want me to do more videos on this, I think that I most likely will. But the only problem is that once I get off, it's like it just erases, like you saw over there. So yeah, that would be one problem, but I'm sure that we could figure it out. Okay, you got a gun. Okay, I'll take a pistol. So $114 for another drill at 600, so I'd much rather just, dude, you need to buy more stuff instead of just running off to random. It's dark. Momo, go to Red Factor. I thought these were like businesses. I didn't know that it was like factors or stuff like that. Man, everyone's leaving. Alex. Okay, I'm just gonna tell him. Guess what? Say hi to YT. I don't know why. I'm gonna have him figure out what it means. YT. Hello? I don't think he knows that I'm recording this. This is what always makes me laugh, because he's gonna figure it out soon. Or, I don't know if I should just go and tell him. Do you know what YT is? Okay. Let's just go and see if he knows what it is. Hashtags. Aha. I see many hashtag. I need 150 for the windows, so yeah, that's one thing that we should probably get, and then we gotta get the other, like, other stuff, like the security systems and stuff like that. So, now that we got the windows, we should probably worry more about... I'm passive for now. Good for you. I'm on phone. Gate. You're on YouTube. That's one way of just saying it. I'm on PC. Good for you. I don't know many of these people. Like, I just know Alex on the server right now. So yeah, once we get this drill, it'll be so much easier. So I'm just gonna spam the click mine. So once we get, I've already tested this. Once we get to the second level, the click mine up there doesn't work for phone. Or if it does, it just doesn't show the thingies coming out or whatever this is, like mine stuff. Oh geez, lots of lag. Oh jeez. So yeah, most likely shortly after I'm done with this. Dang it, I didn't have enough. Shortly after this, I most likely will have. Well. Maybe have Operation Kill Bosses. Save up money. Why? He's gonna say something like buy the mine. So yeah, I mean, so we can get more money. Makes sense. I'm just gonna come up with a stupid question. How can we spend money to make more money? LOL. I don't know why I do this. I just like messing with my friends on this game sometimes. Now, kind of making money a little bit faster, but I need them to either get one of the upgraders or upgrade the convoyer speed, or either buy the colorizer or the duplicator. Duplicator would probably work. That was weird. Probably really bad lag. The duplicator is probably one of the best things to go and get, because it basically duplicates the click mine, or at least this thing. Oh, jeez. So, OML? What? How much money do I have? Yo! Smells bad from Pringles like a... What? It doesn't fit my phone. LOL. Okay, so... if you guys want me to, like, do all witch attack, I don't even know why I do this. Like, I just go and change from subject back to one subject and then back again. And so, yeah, back to Clash of Clans. If you want me to go and do like an all witch attack or like a certain barrack, like just an attack of just one kind of thing, I will. One thing that I probably will want to get is most likely the baby dragons. So if you guys want me to do like an all P.E.K.K.A. attack, I will do it because I've done it before and it's really, really good. And I have upgraded my Barbarian King to level 3. I was going for the Archer Queen, but it was just taking way too long. So, yeah. Anyway, we are 15 minutes into this episode and we haven't done literally like anything. I think a 45 minute episode would be good. So remember, you guys gotta like and subscribe because subscribers, I'm just saying this right now. Oh geez, lots of lag. If you guys have been keeping up with Goatman's channel, he's been getting some more subscribers and I've gotten a little bit more subscribers, so I was thinking maybe to go and test. Whoa. Okay, I guess I clicked shout by accident. If you guys want to go and see how hard we go and do our videos, me and Goatman or XX Comedian, we can probably go and see who can get like the most subscribers before Halloween. Like that would be pretty cool. And $600 and we get the drill. And the direct upgrader is there. I've done this so many times. It's just so addicting. Okay, lots of lag. It seems like that the lag is just really bad with this game, but you know, just gotta get through it. And I'm looking down at my screen and I just looked up and it's kind of blurry, so if you guys can get it so it isn't that blurry, then good luck. Okay, I will guard you guys. Hi. What the? What kind of gun was that? That like annihilated me in a few seconds. What gun is that? Okay, I'm gonna quickly report that guy. He said a bad word telling me to do it to him. Submit. Okay, so I just reported him, and yeah, that actually was kind of messed up that he said that. So now that we have the click mine, I'm going to spam the heck out of this, and well, this is actually a better view. Why you staring at me that way? So kind of a lot of lag. Where did you get the rocket? What? I finished this before If he's got a freaking rocket, then someone help us, please. Wait a second. I need to buy something outside, don't I? That's 1,000. Yeah, the security system. Okay, so just gotta spam the click mine a little bit more. Oh man, that actually scares me. Because if you're not the first one that finishes, then it kind of sucks for you. Oh, I totally missed it. So, yeah, I don't want to go anywhere near that right now. How do I open? What? Okay, so I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Now I just gotta buy the intruder alarms and then gotta remove the hacking system, but I gotta buy all of the mines first. So now we are 21 minutes into this episode and we actually got a little bit more done. And actually, one thing I need to ask you guys, if you know how to make a Minecraft PE server, like how to make it so the public can use it, please write down in the comments, because I've looked up how to do some, but it just didn't work. Like, I did one on this one website. I finished it, so I put in the IP address and everything, and it let me go to, like, the signing in page, but it wouldn't let me, like, in all the way. Like, it just kept on saying disconnected from server. So if you have something else that I could do, then please tell me. And this is actually really laggy. Wow, it's actually so laggy. BTW, I have a jetpack. Oh, great. Okay, I can get the... I'm getting the one on my side. So, yeah, I gotta buy these intruder alarms. So, yeah. And why do I keep on going out of this view? Because it is just so much better. So, yeah. Just spamming the click mine right now. And he's just jumping around. And the mines have stopped working, so I'm guessing that it's really bad lag. Yeah, really bad lag. Aw, dude, why'd you buy the catcher? Seriously, the catcher is literally like a waste of money until you get to the second floor. And it is really lagging. This is really, like, unreal. Does this work? Nope. Okay. It's actually really, really lagging bad. Hopefully, if you guys want me to do more episodes, then I won't need to, it won't be this laggy. I'm thinking that it's probably just laggy because of the new update with the pumpkins and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna buy this gunroom door. So now if anyone gets in, we would come in here. So then they couldn't get to us unless they do the the hacking system. And by the time they do that, me and Alex would probably... Okay. Me and Alex would probably go and be able to take him out, so... Yeah, that's one thing that's kind of good about it, except this is really laggy, so I'm just gonna test it. I never got another pistol. You know, sometimes I am just so glad that people don't attack me. Okay, is this laggy? Okay, it isn't really. What in the world? Did he just... Why would you do such a thing, man? Why? Why must he do this? Like, seriously? Why? Why did he have to do that to the poor hacking system? Why did he have to make it go offline? Well, one thing's for sure. If he gets us killed, I am most likely going to blame it on him. So, we are 26 minutes into this episode. So, wow, that is going to be a lot. $811. Still not good enough, and no scope. He just lagged. I'm dead. Why? Did you put it back online? No. Buy some droppers. Okay, this is 5 mil. Please! Me too. Please donate me 5 million. I'll give you both. Yes! 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 Star. Okay, so I'm just gonna quickly do this. And I think in a second we're gonna be able to max everything out. First thing I'm buying is a gold drill. How did he... What do I buy now, sir? What? Accept. And hold on. Yes, he gave it gold drill. Silver, second floor. Did I just buy the second floor? Upgrade walls. Cash. BLER. Doubler. Dude, buy the cash doubler. Yes. Please tell me you did it. Do it. Yeah. So now I'm just gonna buy everything I possibly can. And... Guys, oversized upgrader. Let's go. Let's go. And now I'm going to buy something else. 1 mil. Okay. I gotta buy... What did I just buy? I need to buy something in here that will give us a million. Yes! Please tell me I'm gonna have enough for it. This is not where I'm supposed to go. Space alien technology! Yes! I had enough! Okay, so... Yeah, this guy's... In a second, he's gonna see how much money we're getting. He's gonna be like, what did you just buy? Lag. Yeah. Third floor is finished. Let me out, it's laggy. Buy mine. Buy media mine. Buy smart mine. Buy sword room. Okay then, Oh, hello. Activate. Just by the light. Oh, wait a second. What am I doing? I could easily just get this off. Removed it, and it's offline. I gotta go and turn it on. Dude. I'm gonna turn it on, so no worries. Why did you do that? Resetting it. Please tell me that that worked. Yeah, it worked. See, I told you, man. I told you, it would be fine. It would be fine. So, anything else right here that I... Oh, geez. Reset. So, we are 33 minutes into this. So, yeah. Buy roof. Turret. Buy security shutters. Buy another turret. Diamond drill. Just buy all this stuff. So, yeah, I'm actually gonna lower this. Lower. There we go. I have more money. Did he buy all the guns? I think he did. And yeah, he did. I'm just gonna buy an AK-47. Get an AK-47. Okay, I'm gonna stop this just for now. I'll come back later and see how much I got from it, and wow, this is really bright. Dude, you gotta get the walls. Get the walls. Did he get everything in the sword room? Oh, dang it, he didn't. He's probably up there. Oh, wait, no. Buy everything. Yep, you got the walls. Buy everything. Literally just buy everything. Everything you possibly can. Might do 100 mil giveaway or something. I don't IDK. Okay. Okay, just gonna go over all this stuff. Now he just has to buy the walls. I still got a few more things that I need to get. Or it's just lagging. Oh, what's over here? Okay. Boom. Oh, he got the ray gun. Ray gun. I always gotta have it. Okay. Did we finish yet? He still got some stuff to buy. Oh, dude, guys, this is so cool. I finished before, but man, this is just really good. So very good. I think we're gonna finish by the lights. Lights have been bought, and what has he not gotten? He has the colorizer. We have all the guns. We got everything that we need. It just might be the walls up there. Did he buy everything down here? Yeah, he did. Okay, it's really lagging. So guys, if you do play this and you've never gotten a ray gun, let's just say it's got a lot of ammo. How much money is there? Oh, okay. You've gotten everything. I don't understand why. It's the walls upstairs. Come on, we're so close to finishing. Why'd he put that down? It's not my problem. Actually, it kind of is. Dude, buy the... Wait, what? Is it me? Wait, what? Is it just lagging really badly, or do we still have something? Because I bought the thing on the boat. Oh, jeez. Major lag. Yeah, that was a really bad major lag. Not me, though. What? Okay, so he got all the got all that. It's just, it must be lagging really badly. How bad is the lag? And it's like almost fine. Okay then. So, yeah, they say zoom through the sky. It won't let me zoom, so. Okay, I'm gonna turn the mind off for a second because it is really lagging badly. Okay. Now come over here and turn the mines back on. So, yeah, I think that will help with the lag a tiny bit. Not sure that it'll help a lot, but definitely a tiny bit. Is there something on the boat that he has to buy? Because I think it should have shown that he got everything. Have we finished yet? Question mark. Oh, I'm on top. Well, that's something. Okay. So, now that I know that we finished in, wow, 42 minutes, does anyone want my money? Me? What? Like, I did, it didn't, it, I'ma probably just donate to players. Do it. Like, literally just do it. So, yeah. So, what I normally do just before I get off is I turn this off and just wait a little while till it gets, like, to 10 million. And then I get off. So, yeah. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video because this is actually really, really cool. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.